COVID cases skyrocketing across our area, but the Monroe County Health Commissioner says the worst of it may lie before us.
Today marks another day resembling the worst of last year's winter surge. Nearly 3,000 new cases confirmed today in Monroe County, over 1,600 of those being lab confirmed cases and over 1,200 being positive home tests. 553 people are hospitalized with the virus in the Finger Lakes region and 122 are in the ICU.